This is a song that my sister and I wrote together. It's my sister, Miriam. I made her move here. About a year ago, we wrote this song. And I was on my way to do music for a high school retreat, way out in the gorge, I think it was. And it was a long drive, and I have three small children, so I was driving by myself, which is amazing. And maybe left room for the spirit or something, I don't know. So the words came to my head, I desire mercy and not sacrifice. Coming from that line, especially in the gospel where Christ says, go and learn the meaning of the words, I desire mercy and not sacrifice. I didn't know what those words meant, I still don't, but a melody came with the song, the words, along with a bunch of other melodies, but I was missing words, because she's the other half of my word brain. So we collaborated on this and really talked about the concept of mercy and what that meant to us personally, what those words meant, and we decided to take the spin of talking about our lives as church-going people and how it's so easy to just go through the motions and to not let it go much further than that. So it's the notion of God's hunger to pour his mercy on us, and in that way to respond by coming alive, by really waking up in our daily lives. And Lent is such a good time to think about how to break out of these habits we have in our faith lives and to just come awake and come alive.